It's a Fisher Price Cot Toy 2006. Why don't we turn it on and see what we've got?